times it was only some outstanding goalkeeping from Mike Hooper standing in for an injured Grobbelaar that saved Liverpool. Towards the end, Stoke might have stolen it, and although Liverpool must be favourites for the replay at Anfield, it had been a great performance by Stoke to become only the third team not to concede a goal against them this season.
Stoke had a chance to win the match in the closing minutes, but substitute Graham Shaw hurried his shot and was denied once again by Hooper.